someone took 4 years out of my life. I don't know where it went. The last time I was here, it said 2019. Until now, I have no idea what happened in between.
COVID.
But we're here tonight! And I have learned from previous times that you don't go out and say, "How are you, London?" Because I can already see that most of you guys are not from London. This is, well, most of you aren't. I can see that.
Amsterdam.
I can see that. And you know what?
India.
That's fucking great. That I love that we can gather here as long as any of you did not put the faith in EasyJet. Because basically, or the British train system, you're fucked. You're really fucked. But we have lots of great rock and roll, and it's nice to be back here, finally playing these songs. I think it's 10 years ago I started my solo career coming here, and every year I came to Camden and played one strange place after another, and it keeps continuing, but tonight I think we moved up at least a foot. Love you guys. Love you guys.
Love you, Mike.
You love them too.
I do. We love you too.
Let's do some singing.
Yeah.
Oh,
Yeah.